concert, I haven't done it yet, I always want to do this, where you wear a GoPro and then have simulcast up here so you can see what I see. That's really unique. We had a symbol go down, but they recovered. I do want to talk about cross-curricular teaching. Chris, I'm going to show you your hand. Yeah, go ahead. Chris, you guys know what a 3D printer is? The plastic. Chris took it and scanned a mouthpiece. Okay? And, let's see, where's... Hold your mouthpiece on. And made this mouthpiece that she's actually playing on the French horn. So it's a little cool plastic French horn. And a little mouthpiece. It works great. Works better than the ones we play a lot of money for. So I'm just looking around the room, seeing different things as I'm conducting. Why did this have to work? Everything. It's just really neat, the eclectic group that we have up here. And we've done so yet with percussion. Good, I was ad-libbing. That was awesome. That was great. You ever watch percussion? It's so tight back there that they're doing this, getting to the stuff. And there's a lot of obstacles back there. Good?
Thank you.